Hello again. We are here, cut out here in the Red Canyon, and now I forgot what I was going to say. Anyway, I'm traveling right now with this dude. He's supposed to be doing science. I know a lot about all that shit that he's supposed to be studying, but it seems that he doesn't want to listen or doesn't want to talk about it, at least not yet. So I'm gonna drag him around in the fresh air a little bit and see what happens. Oh, okay, health not too bad.
What's up?
Doesn't want to talk, not really.
I'm really very boring. You'd get better stories out of a freeside junkie. Honestly, it isn't too difficult if you have half a brain and aren't a complete jerk. I wanted to help people and I enjoyed learning, so I signed up. New Vegas is in trouble, so I came out here. If someone doesn't step up and try to help the people here, it's going to end very badly. The followers taught me everything I know about medicine. Despite our humble abode here in New Vegas, we have great facilities back in the NCR. We may have overextended ourselves by setting up camp and Freeside, but the people here need help from someone. If not us, who? All right.
Okay. What else?
I'm really very boring.
Yep. We have established that.
No, really. Have you ever snorted a ground-up Cazador venom sac? Neither have I, but I can guarantee you that a Freeside junkie has. Only to obfuscate my past association with a fascist paramilitary organization. Mm. I'm joking, of course. I will deflect personal questions at any opportunity.
Right.
All right. See you around.
But I think he just answered a few more questions than before. Hello.
Share a whiskey with me sometime?
Gladly. Oh, what's this? Oh, there's this thing I do. I don't really know how it got started, but I think it goes back to my first old school Fallout games, is that I tend to give some specific stuff to people in my crew, well, people, creatures, whoever. For example, I gave Lily this one unique club.
What?
Was I can't remember where I found it. I think it was in this Invisible Nightstalker cave. Then I gave Veronica this power fist, which I believe was unique. Well, Eddie has got all my harmonicas. Well, okay, I didn't give anything specific to Eddie, but Eddie is special. I intend to stick with him till the end of the game later on. Can't remember what I gave Raoul, but I don't think I had any unique weapons by that point. I did leave him some sort of memorabilia. Oh, and I think I tried to give chalk and clouds and stuff, but they gave it back, so later I didn't meet chalk anymore, so I couldn't couldn't leave that stuff with him, but I meant to leave the ranger helmet to him. Okay, I'm not entirely sure where we're going, but feet are taking us somewhere. That is...
Haven't seen a follower around here in years.
Okay. Oh, observe. This girl has this dust beard or something I observed about them. Also, some of the girl NPCs near the Vegas gates. Oh, here's Punk. Near the Vegas gates. So I don't know if it's a glitch or if it's intentional.
I haven't seen a follower around here in years.
The girls look like they have shaved.
I'm so much happier now. Thank you again.
Okay, sometimes the actual character dialogue and the generic talk don't match. It's kind of hilarious. Anyway, I had this vague idea that perhaps we should check on those Brotherhood signals now, or those lost crews. I know that it would make more sense checking them alongside with the Veronica, but hey, this boy needs some fresh air. According to my calculations. So we could stop by that other vault. Oh yeah, and I should be picking some plants now because I'm running kind of low on food. And by food I mean fresh food. So if I'm not mistaken, I'm carrying some redundant shit again, which I should be trading with someone.
Here we go.
Oh, whoopsie. Before I started recording this particular marathon, I went up to the mountains and I planted some explosives near the cazador nests, but I don't know if it's actually possible to blow them up. It probably isn't, although it should. sort of a long-term theory that perhaps it is possible to convince the followers and the Brotherhood to join their forces somehow. But I think for that I need some more intel on both. To loot. And I can see I have dropped some stuff here to make room for more loot. Okay, and this is where the kick goes. Okay. Interesting. It seems that I have missed the spot. This is the vault where they made the two teams go paranoid on each other. This actually sounds a lot like this experiment with children. I think it was the Eagles versus I can't remember what the other team was or the other clan. I know why I have left behind the harmonicas, because my inventory was bloated again and I couldn't afford picking up anything that weighed. one of the resident, let's call them clans, one of the clans got the message. Oh yeah, here's the one that I blew up. One of the clans got the message that there was a problem with water supply, and the other finger quote clan got the message that there was a problem with air filtering. But anyway, both were being deprived of something, and both started blaming the other finger quote clan. Before I was able to get up to some of these top ledges, for example one near the UFO, but you can only get up so much. Okay, here's a path, so I guess I can climb here, but in the map edges it would appear that even though even if you attaboy, get some fresh air, even if you can reach up to the top ledge, there's an invisible barrier there that won't let you go any farther. So when something blows up, can I examine it at least? Nope. I can only bathe in the fumes. Wait, what was? Okay. I would imagine that this kind of sulfur smoke is. It's good for disinfecting stuff.
Welcome back to the Mr. New Vegas.
I've left some stuff here as well. Oh yeah. This quest I will skip as long as possible because this is something that will kick in changes all over the place, and I don't want that, not yet. In fact, fact, I'm intend to postpone all sorts of NCR heavy quests as long as possible, and then sort of just get over with them all at once. Okay, Helios 1, oh, so this is about this is just one, but what about the missing parties? Wait, but I have already spoken to Lorenzo. Oh, but the quest didn't kick in because I hadn't been to the bodies yet. Okay. This is something that I tried, but I couldn't find the suitcase yet. Oh, okay, this is the one. At least I did one place. I mean, at one time, at one point, whatever. Right now, I think we shall pass through that Roboco facility. Oh, the gangers are fighting geckos, I think. The other house. Okay, it would look as if the geckos won. Last night I left off with just a quick save, and that won't do. Location or something. Okay, I have these here. Sorry. Anyway, my plan is to visit that or thingy over there, and grab the rocket fuel from there. And then at some point give those ghouls a lift off. It. Right. The robots will not be happy. So I need to check if Nellis is indeed the place that I think it is. Oh wait, I actually meant another place, but this is Boomers. Oh, okay, so... Brotherhood patrol has gone missing near the Boomers. Pending quest from Boomers to find a teddy bear for his girl. Okay, let's see if we can go inside or if we will be shunned out.
I've read about Repcon.
Huh?
I think they did some work with the the government. The war. Rockets and some energy weapon prototypes, I think. Plasma rifles. They were intended to replace the P-94 plasma caster. There was some corporate espionage going on between Poseidon Energy's Project Simile and whatever was going on here. Repcon went through some rough times. When the rocket business was shaky, Mr. House purchased the company. It didn't take long for him to repurpose their plasma technology for a government weapon contract. Another one of Poseidon Energy's mini-secret weapon projects, before the Great War. It didn't go anywhere. That's how Repcon got their shot, so to speak.
Exactly.
Stop thinking so much. Thanks. Okay, I'll do my best.
Did I...
Welcome back!
Oh.
Interested in a tour of the Repcon Museum? Or did you have a question about the company I could answer? Goodbye, Rocketeer. Be sure to visit again. Oh, and please, for your own safety, stay outside of restricted areas.
I shut down the robots, I think. Shut him off manually anymore. And I believe the safe keeps relocking itself. I believe it's already mostly empty. Oh, it isn't. Interesting. I wonder what else you would talk if I take you to places. So shut them off on this floor.
What's up? It could be better. If we can find a way to work toward the independence of Nuvin. But really, as long as you don't... See you around.
That underneath the lab coat you are wearing military style fatigues and boots, military style. I wonder what would happen if I took him to Brotherhood. Also, because this building. Thing is with the main map is that I have mostly explored the edges of the map and sort of guided my movements by the map edges, but not a rock, but when it comes to the middle of the map, especially around Vegas, but elsewhere, sort of in the middle of the area as well, then my spatial awareness gets shaky, and also there are places I haven't properly checked out. Oh, hello.
Hey there. Need anything?
Sure.
Sure. Here's what I've got.
I keep running into her on a regular basis. Let's see, do you have cards? Yep. I think she's carrying some stuff that I have. She's got better price than... And now I can't remember whom, from whom did I buy last. And let's see... I don't need this ammo right now. What else don't I need? Have to make some clean water. I could just munch on the cactus fruit. And I don't need extra glasses because the Mobius glasses seem to be quite strong. One thing I noticed in Zion was that the white horse nettle doesn't grow there. Trailer and pick up that as well. Let's head to Helios instead, shall we? I remember at some point I tried out the Novak quests, I mean the local quests, but then stopped and rolled back to an earlier save, and the main reason was that I couldn't figure out the Brahmin versus Nightkin situation. The thing was that the solution that the game seemed to assume to kill the Nightkin, but my problem with that was that it's not like he was being malicious, he was just being troubled, so I didn't quite approve that there wasn't another option there, and I left the quest for now. Oh, and also did go ahead and kill him. I mean, before going back to an earlier save, the body was acting very, very, very glitchy. So I started suspecting that perhaps this whole quest was bugged. And I decided to leave it, at least for the moment. Super mutant in there. I don't know if they respawn or not. I know I've killed one.
What a shame.
Ugh. Oh yeah, there is a nightkin in there. Glitchy going on with this hole.
You're mine!
Oopsie! With this whole area of the map. Going to or coming from the Black Mountain. Okay, and before we enter Helios, it's time to take a pause because I think my recordings are getting way too long again. So, quick save here, pause, and see you soon.